Jet dyeing machine is the most modern machine used for the dyeing of polyester fabric with disperse dyes. In these machines, both the fabric and the dye liquor are in motion, thereby facilitating a faster and more uniform dyeing. In jet dyeing machine, there is no fabric drive reel to move the fabric. It follows the principle of exhaust dyeing, which has been discussed in dyeing section, at dyeing theory. In these machines, both liquor and material move are used for rope dyeing and preparation. The fabric is carried over and driven through the machine only by the fluid force. In jet dyeing machines, a strong jet of dye liquor is pumped out from an annular ring through which a rope of fabric passes in a tube called a venturi. This venturi tube has a constriction, so the force of the dye liquor passing through it pulls the fabric with it from the front to the back of the machine. Capacity, 200 to 250 kg. Single tube, liquor ratio 1 to 1, wet fabrics, dye 30 to 450 grams, MTR. Main parts of jet dyeing machine. Main vessel or chamber. Winch roller or reel. Heat exchanger. Nozzle. Reserve tank. Chemical dosing tank. Controlling unit or processor. Fabric plater. Main parts of jet dyeing machine. Main vessel or chamber. Winch roller or reel. Heat exchanger. Nozzle. Reserve tank. Chemical dosing tank. Controlling unit or processor. Fabric plater.